Hi all, so my name is Priyadashini. I'm from easy background, but since I got in placement, so I just came to IT. But in IT, I can explore new technologies and fields. So I'm very much interested in networking and cloud. So that's why I want to go to IT. Like, I joined in AWS. So why I joined, because I wanted to learn AWS in a more proper way. Like, self-learning is good, but in self-learning, we won't be able to do any practical things. So that's why I joined a course. Before joining course, like, I researched from my end, but I was not able to search many things and clarify my doubts. But here I'm able to clarify everything by asking my trainer. And they would, like, the trainer gives us real-time experience, like real-time examples from their company. So that is a big difference when before joining and after joining the course. Like, one of my friends joined here for UI UX, so she recommended it. Yeah.